So a lot of times when I'm painting, when I'm freestyling, I know I just kind of look at the canvas, look at the wall, look at the paper, whatever it is, and I just kind of start to visualize like lines or like characters and faces, and then I'll just go and start like implementing, start executing it. And a lot of times too, it's just fun, it's fast, it's very just kind of like off the fly, you know, just kind of doing it. But when it comes to something that has like a message, when it's like a gallery piece, I'll concept for like months, I'll sketch for weeks, and that's like a lot longer of a process because it's more deeper, but all gets done the same way, which is like just having fun and just kind of like being myself, having like that deep moment where I get to just, you know, kind of like just lose all reality and just kind of, you know, do what I love doing. I always like creating stuff that's like just visually pleasing. But now like what I'm kind of like moving into and what always sticks in my head is like let your art not only just be pretty, but let it say something. You know, have it like a deeper meaning behind it, communicate something that's bigger than you. And now like that's something that always sticks in my head when I'm creating. It's just like, all right, what am I trying to say with this piece? And from there, it's like, you know, just try to execute it with like the visuals. I don't know, what I've really been into lately is like really pastel colors and really like odd, like weird colors that aren't used too much. And at the same time too, I like to like juxtaposition that with just like normal colors like red, yellow, blue. You know, right now I'm really having fun with colors. I love it a lot. It's just being able to make like just bouncy color schemes, make it really fun, really like energetic. Recently, so me and my crewmate Cry, we painted the Hard Rock Hotel. We did like this Jimi Hendrix piece. After that, I painted the student lounge at the Art Institute's Inland Empire. Another project I got to work on that was exciting was the art night that happened down in San Bernardino City Hall, where I got to live paint a piece. I did a piece of a hummingbird and it said hope. And now that piece is hanging inside City Hall. It's been pretty fun, you know, like always moving, you know, the whole art career, it's always constantly moving. And it's just great when, you know, you get like those little wins and you just keep moving forward.